Every Tuesday and Thursday morning, they get out of bed, especially early, just to come and do a bit of extra training. You never really understand what it's going to be until you hit it.
This time of year, there's a lag, and at this time of year, the water is colder than the air temperature.
Inside the estuary, the conditions can be a lot more benign.